Mark 10:8, and the two shall become one flesh. So then they are no longer two, but one flesh.